welcome to another edition of Action SCAW. I am Lone Star as always. That is Ichigo Kurosaki. He's competing on Action. This is episode 23, I think. Down. I'm still Lone Star, though. Coming off the heels of another amazing Superstar Clash, and now it is Superman that got taken out by Jack Sparrow and Mr. Clean. One week after, it was Chuck Norris. We are on the road to another Superstar Clash, 146, in about a week. Some huge matches have been signed, including a title match. There's Ichigo Kurosaki, the new hardcore champion. Thor had some interesting words to describe Ichigo. He called him an orange-haired goblin. Really? Ichigo here going to be in action. Against the first hardcore champion, Jean-Luc Picard. Picard versus Ichigo, and I think this is the first time we've ever had this singles match here in SCAW. Just to use a win. The last time Ichigo won a singles match? Did anyone remember? Unless he has a singles match here against Jean-Luc Picard. Picard's the former hardcore champion. The first hardcore champion. He's been 0-1 champion. Twice. That brings him his match and he's dancing. He's dancing. It's Dance Revolution now. Ichigo. He's a former SCW champion on three occasions. Luke standing dancing. Jean-Luc Picard. Now it's time for more dancing. I'm going to announce the title match has been signed for next Superstar Clash, but Picard is not allowing me. Jiving and dancing. Juking and jiving. And dropping in the dusty elbow. Not really. Now we're on the outside some more! Ichigo's not gonna do a little dance. Chips him up from behind. Now hangs him in the ropes. And chops him from behind. But, botch. They bump into each other. Ichigo gets some takedowns here. Clothesline. Of course, is that the Axis powers are not big fans of the return of Captain America that's going to take place at the Great American Smash. But Picard almost beating Ichigo there. And that is confirmed for Great American Smash, the return of Captain America. Gladiator had some choice words in the last Superstar Clash about Captain America. Ichigo in there against the captain. Captain Picard. Picard. Going to the... look bad. Did an audible there. He rolled to the outside, then tried to dive on him. It didn't work. Botch number three of the match. And, oh, what a DDT in the floor. His brain just bounced off that mat. On that padding. Now, back in the ring. Let's go quickly back in. This is a full Nelson. Is that full Nelson? Half Nelson? Jeff Nelson, former pitcher of the Yankees and the Seattle Mariners. Lance Munt's character in The Simpsons. Oh! Nelson Mandela. God rest his soul. Pioneer. Oh! That's a full Nelson poke to the eyes! Full Nelson eye gouging by Ichigo with the suplex. He's going to go for a rest hold because he's tired. 6 minutes into the show. The card countered it. Now Ichigo. That was not very effective. And now, about a pile driver. That was super effective. I just used a Pokemon reference on the rest of the show. It gets a two count! I should use that more. It's super effective. Took down 2 hit points. And Picard uses suplex. He rolls out of the ring. Picard uses dive onto Ichigo! Picard uses dive! Picard misses. Alright, that's enough. Ichigo uses douchebag acting. Wait, he always acts like a major D-bag, so how's that move? Yeah. Ick Breaker. I've only played one Pokemon game ever, so... And I don't remember which one it was. Ruby? What was the one? And I realized I had to stop. It was for the DS. I realized if I kept playing it, I'd have no life. Oh, wait a minute! Picard going for the warp drive out of the floor! And the dance! And the ref's up to 7. He might... Well, I don't want to see the... Get him back in the ring. Or get back in the ring and take a count out. Gets him back in the ring. Picard looking to get the big win here. The win is exactly what... Just what these guys needed. One of them's going to get one. Hopefully. The win out of nowhere. Shinigami death drop. To Picard. Oh, but his foot was under the bottom rope, so there's no count. They just missed the splash. He undershot it. That looked bad. Can I announce the match I want? There's going to be a title match in the next Superstar Clash. For the women's title. Avril Lavigne's going to get a rematch. Against Rain, one-on-one. Also, we're going to have Homer Simpson versus Ghost Rider in a no disqualification match. So there are the announcements. This time he hits the splash. And there was a blatant edit right there. Also, we've got one more match I'm going to announce. Kenshin, the Choose the Superstar winner, is going to face the first Choose the Superstar winner, Captain Marvel. So there you go, 3 matches announced in the next Superstar Clash. So someone needs to go make some polls in the forum zone. Away to Ichigo. Going for Soul Reaper. It's countered by Picard. Nice counter. Look, this time he won't counter it. Well, you see, well, DDT him! DDT's him in. Picard the engage! Here's a replay of it. Oh, but he rolled to the outside to avoid getting pinned. And, that didn't work. And then, oh no, wait a minute! Not on the outside! Oh, Soul Reaper! actually sure how more effective it is on the outside. I mean, hurts your knees more. Again, Ichigo, the idiot, needs to move. He's behind, can't be in the ropes. Now Picard is life. And that was a move that was effective for Picard there. That looked weird. Looked like he counted it, but he actually didn't. Oh, he's back to the knees. He's dancing himself up. Wait. Kick Dragon Screw Leg Whip. He needs to get to the outside again. And he's not going to dive out on him because last time he did that, he landed right on the mat. There's a nice drop kick. Now Ichigo. Wait, Picard. Oh, Ichigo counters. And now he's got him up. Now he's got him. Soul Reaper. Turn out the lights. The party's over. Or is it? Doesn't lift the ropes. Legs hooked. And Ichigo wins. Ichigo won a match. Leap. Someone had to win. Well, make sure you join the next Superstar Clash. Rain versus Apple for the women's title. No DQ between Ghost Rider and Homer. And Kenshin versus Captain Marvel. There you go. That was your reason for watching this show. And Ichigo won! And he's now... That's it for me. See you in the Superstar Clash.